If you ever smash your finger or toe and get that painful collection of blood underneath the nail, that's called a subungual hematoma. Here's a way that people commonly drain them out at home. Heat up a paperclip or a needle, and then a little at a time, burn through the nail until the blood is released.